Hello, my friend, how are you? In this class, we study irregular verbs for present perfect. Before I start, please like this class. Dale un me gusta en nuestras clases para que podamos acompañar tu aprendizaje. We have many students. If you like, if you comment, if you share our classes, we can follow your progress. Okay? Last classes, we talked about regular verbs that we just add ed at the end. I have traveled. Solo el verbo travel, viajar, adicionamos ed para el participio, para el pasado en participio. Viajado, traveled. Save, ahorrar. Saved, ahorrado. I have saved. Yo he ahorrado. We have talked. Hemos hablado. Talked. Simplemente seguimos la regla del pasado y adicionamos ed al final. But there are some irregular verbs. In this class we talk about irregular verbs. The first one, the verb be. El verbo be. Ser o estar. En el pasado, was, were. ¿Te acuerdas? En el participle, been, been. Si quiero decir que yo he estado en algún lugar, yo digo, I have been there. Estuve allá. I have been there. They have been great students. Ellos han sido óptimos alumnos. They have been great students. We have been studying. No, this is another structure. Many students have been dedicated. Muchos alumnos han sido dedicados. Been. Este es el participle para el verbo be. Another irregular verb is do. Do, hacer. Do, hacer. En el pasado, did. I did my homework last night. Yo hice mi tarea anoche. Participle, done. Done. We have done a lot. Hemos hecho mucho. They have done their homework. Ellos han hecho sus tareas. You have done our classes, maybe. Tú has hecho nuestras clases. No, you have done our homework. Tú has hecho nuestra tarea. Another irregular verb is see, ver. See, toda clase yo te digo. See you next class, correct? See you next class. Te veo en la próxima clase, hasta la próxima clase. See, present, ver. En el pasado, saw. I saw my mother last night. Yo vi mi mamá anoche. En el participio, seen, visto, seen. I have seen them a lot. Yo he visto ellos mucho. You have seen our classes. Tú has visto nuestras clases. I haven't seen my friends. Yo no he visto mis amigos. Okay? Remember, verb be. Be present. Was, were, past. Been, participle. See, present. Saw, past. Seen, participle. Do, hacer, present. Did, past. Done, participle. Please, invent one example using done, one example using been, one example using seen. Comment your examples here. Thank you. I'm Felipe Gibi. See you next class. In this class, we continue talking about these irregular verbs. Go. Go ir. En el pasado, went. En el participle, gone.